If you're not purging, we advise you to get off the streets.
This is the commencement of the annual purge.
This won't bring your son back. Don't do this.
All crime, including murder, will be legal.
It's an unwritten purge rule. We don't save lives. We can't have heroes.
Just try to stick to the plan.
No heroes.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Hey, we have to go now!
Oh my God, where are they taking us?
This lot is fresh off the streets.
The bidding will start at 200,000.
I'll see you shortly on the hunting grounds.
We're gonna have people in front of us, we're gonna have people behind us. Don't stop. Run for your life.
People like us, we don't survive tonight.
It's my night, the purge.
They're coming.
Remember all of the purge.
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? Sigourney Weaver is currently making waves in Hollywood, stating that she would like to see a fifth installment made for the Alien franchise. Weaver revealed that she feels there is more story to tell and wants to finish her Alien journey. As of now, no plans have been confirmed for Alien 5, with director Ridley Scott currently developing Prometheus 2. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, don't throw the baby out with the bathwater. See ya.